walk with me, I'll walk with you.
For that reason, man must leave his father and his who? Mother. In other words, God is saying, the score of you being dependent on your parents is what, church? Over. Man must leave. He doesn't say man may think to leave. Man should maybe think to leave. He says, man must leave. Sydney, it's reached that moment when I have to authoritatively, through God's word, tell you, you must leave this house today.
Shining bright and true, be there for me. I'll be there for you. Oh, everything is gonna be alright. Everything is gonna be alright. Yeah. 'Cause you and me got better days coming. Yeah, everything is gonna be alright.
From this moment, life has begun. From this moment, you are the one. Right beside you is where I belong. From this moment on, from this moment, I have been blessed. I live only for your happiness and for your love. I give my last breath. From this moment on, I give my hand to you with all my heart. I can't wait to live my life with you. I can't wait to start.
Because you, Sydney Ongwae Aburi, and you, Sheila Bosire Masita, have accepted today to be wedded in holy matrimony. And you've consented to do so by the blessing of your parents. Now I, the minister of the gospel, ordained of God in the Seventh-day Adventist Church and licensed by the government of Kenya, do hereby solemnly declare that this date, right exactly 11:35, that you're no longer bachelor and spinster, but that now you've made a transition and you are husband and wife.
I swear to God, when I come home, I'm gonna hold you so close. I swear to God, when I come home, I'll never let go. Like a river I flow to the ocean I know. You pull me close, guiding me home.
And I just want to pray that the Lord will start this marriage of my son and my daughter, that you will be the center of their marriage, that each and every day they walk, they will walk in the faithfulness of the Lord who has brought them this far. My son, Sydney, my daughter, Sheila, may the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. May the Lord hold your hand, even as you begin your unit, your marriage, even as you grow together, may you glorify the Lord who has brought you this far.
I told my husband over 45 years that I do. Marriage ni kufumiliana. Kufumiliana. We have been married, but we always quarrel. We quarrel, by the way. All these people's marriages are not perfect, by the way. I want to assure you that none of these marriages are perfect. Ni kufumiliana. But all the time when we quarrel, my husband holds me my hand and tells me, my dear wife, I still do. So, I want to tell you, Sidney, that whenever you kosana, because there is always there, because of small things, don't tell her that I wish I knew you knew it. So continue telling her that I do, I still do. And that's what I want you to tell Sidney, that Sidney, you are my only one, I still do. You still do. Continue doing that. Kwambo kambu ya ramaine ah Aye chini ye Chini kwa mchanga ye ah Cheza pole pole ye ah Cheza kwa maringo ye ah I dedicate my time to you my time. Oyuka wato Hey Atinini Azirige. Hey. As I never see you online, you didn't worry me and you didn't give me concern. Let's go. Yeah, I've been ringing on your cell. Wow. Where you at? Wow. Nobody knows if you said that. Let's go. Yeah. Let's go. I'm hoping you're okay. Let's go. Wow. Wow. Now start it. Many just take my mind. Yeah. Wap. Igele gele. DJ Wheeler.
Everybody telling me
let's
to.
Go.
Everybody telling me to.
What am I doing here?
All over America. Everybody telling me to. Everybody telling me to.
Let's go.
Everybody telling me to. All over America.
Wow. Wapi vigila gele ya kila mtu. Sinini yuko sawa.